The East Tennessee community is mourning the loss of one of the Clinton 12 tonight. Alvah J. McSwain died this morning in Wilmington, California. She was one of the 12 students who fought for the integration of Clinton High School in the 1960s. The Green McAdoo Center says she will be missed by family, friends, and everyone who knew her.